y'all. Welcome back to FLV, man. Another Eminem song. You know what we do. We break it down. Enough talk. Let's check it out.
Feels like a close. It's coming to. Fuck am I gonna do? It's too late to start over. This is the only thing I know.
Sometimes I feel like all I ever do is find different ways to word the same old song. Ever since I came along from the day the song called How My Name Is Dropped.
Okay, let's address this real quick. You can kind of point a finger at him about what he just said. He found different ways to work the same old song. If you think about it, he had a lot of songs that sort of sound the same with different things. But it's not literally the same song. But sometimes you can think of that he does that. But how many songs can you make? He got a kabillion songs in his catalog, but I digress.
Started thinking my name was fault. Cause anytime things went wrong, I was the one who they would blame it on. The media made media for the link of a modern day Genghis Khan. Try to argue it was only entertainment, dog. Gangster? Nah, courageous balls. Had to change my style. They said I'm way too soft.
Wow. Did he get accused of that? But he had the balls to go ahead and make songs like that. Facts.
And I sound like Daisy and Nas. Out came the claws. And the fame's been out since then. But up until the instant that I went against it, it was ingrained in me that I wouldn't amount to a shit stain, I thought. No wonder I had to unlearn everything my brain was taught. Do I really belong in this game, I pondered. I just wanna play my part. Should I make waves or not? So back and forth in my brain, the tug of war wages on. Now I don't wanna seem ungrateful or disrespect the art form I was raised upon. But sometimes you gotta take a loss and have people rub it in your face before you get made pissed off.
Facts. Sometimes you gotta let it go. Let it rub it in your face, but let it go. So you can get pissed off and you do better.
Before you get made pissed off. And keep plugging, it's your only outlet and your only outfit. So you know they're gonna talk about it. Better find a way to counter it quick.
Look at that wordplay real quick. Keep plugging it, only outlet, outfit, wordplay, plugging, outlet, come on.
Make it, ah! I feel like I've already said this a kabillion 80 times. How many times can I say the same thing, different ways that rhyme? What I really wanna say is, if there's anyone else that can relate to my story, bet you feel the same way I felt when I was in the same place you were when I was afraid to.
Afraid to make a single sound. Afraid I will never find a way out. Afraid I'll never be found.
Guts over fear. You gotta take that leap sometime. You gotta have guts over fear. Okay, I see where he's going. Let's check it out.
It's coming to. Fuck am I gonna do? It's too late to start over. This is the only thing I know.
It was like I was there once. Single parents. Hate your appearance. Did you struggle to find your place in this world? And the pain spawns all the anger on. But it wasn't until I put the pain in song, learned who to aim it on, that I made a spark. Started to spit harder shit. Learned how to harness it while the reins were off.
He learned how to harness it and spit it when the reins were off. From how he first started, from the, you know, the 313 to the My Name Is, the Slim LP, all the way to now. The reins were off and he went crazy.
And there was a lot of bizarre shit, but the crazy part, as soon as I stopped saying I gave up, our haters started to appreciate my art. and it just breaks my heart to look at all the pain I caused. But what am I gonna do when the rage is gone and the lights go out in that trailer park? And the window is closing and there's nowhere else that I can go. It flows and I'm frozen cause there's no more emotion for me to pull from. Just a bunch of playful songs that I make for fun.
So hey, look, what happens when the rage is gone? Are you still gonna like Eminem? Come on, I hear you, brother.
So to the break of dawn, here I go recycling the same old song. But I'd rather make Not Afraid 2 than make another motherfucking We Made You. Now I don't wanna seem indulgent when I discuss my lows and my highs, my demise and my uprise. Pray to God, I just open enough eyes later on. Gave you the supplies and the tools to hopefully use that'll make you strong enough to lift yourself up when you feel like I felt. Cause I can't explain to y'all how dang exhausted my legs felt. Just having to balance my dang self, put on eggshells, I was.
What a way to use the words, M. He said he can't explain how exhausted he was, the way his legs felt, trying to balance himself. Balanced legs, exhausted. Oh my God.
Yourself up when you feel like I felt, cause I can't explain it, y'all, how dang exhausted my legs felt. Just having to balance my dang self, put on eggshells, I was made to walk. But thank you, Mark, cause that gave me the strength to cause shady mania. Someone to empty that stadium, at least I made it out of that house and found a place in this world when the day was done. So this is for every kid who all they ever did was dreamt of one day just getting accepted. I represent him or her, anyone similar, you are the reason that I made this song. And everything you're scared to say, don't be afraid to say no more. From this day forward, just let the Mayhos talk. Take it with a grain of salt. And eat their fucking faces off! The legend of the angry blonde lives on through you when I'm gone. And the thing I was
afraid to make a single sound. Afraid I would never find a way out. Afraid I'd never be found. I wanna go another round. An angry man's power will shut you out. Tripwires will this house with tipped our love. Run out of excuses for everyone.
Guts over fear. Thanks for that request. This was a request, by the way. 99.9% of the stuff on this channel is a request. So, hey, thanks for watching. Thanks for the request. Got a lot more to do. It's FLV. Subscribe. Hit the like button, man. We out.
Just like music.